position. Stay away. Stay away. I want to flex this hand. Remember where the exit points are on the hands? We all know there's only one exit. Okay, I can't go that way. I have to go out this way. I'm going to flex the fingers like we did in the other ones. Fall forward there with the foot, so I throw my weight into it, and then roll over there into what's called sometimes the judo chop. Step, chop. That should be on a good angle for me to be able to give the verbal command that I want. On the other side. Verbal command. One more time. Flex and step. Turn and roll. Again. Flex, step, turn, roll. Super quick, let's do it in the air. Dry drill it. Flex the fingers. That's the first part, to get the forearm strong. Flex, flex, flex and step, and shut the hand down. Flex, step, flex, step, step and roll. Flex, step, roll. Alright, so we had our soft solution. The soft solution is where the hand crab comes on, and it mightn't be that hectic. Like, you can kind of feel, like, I feel like that's not that dangerous. You're like, what's going on? I don't want my hand crab. But if just as it come on, super dangerous, like, then that's a different grab to, right, to just this. Turning over my shoulder. Back kick, rebound, side kick, and then reset, ready to fight. So we're not really getting out of this with any technique other than our kicks. Back kick, boom, rebound, side kick. And if I need to follow up, if the threat is imminent, I'll follow up.